Leela was an unusual little girl. She never saw prejudice in anything.
Grief-stricken family and friends remembering Leela Hatcher tonight.
Her last act running unselfishly into an inferno to save her beloved family dog.
From what I understand from the sheriff's department and the fire department, that's how she died, with her little arms wrapped around the dogs. She loved animals, not just dogs that she died for, but all animals.
This young girl just 1 month away from her 13th birthday.
April the 11th is her birthday, or would be her birthday.
NBC2's Samantha Serban spoke with Layla's grandmother as her family remembers her the best they can.
Day says her granddaughter Layla's name means laughing at life, and that's exactly how she wants to remember the 12-year-old who gave her life trying to save her animals.
She was given to us as a gift for 12 years.
Just shy of her 13th birthday, Leela Hatcher had a heart of pure gold.
From what I understand from the sheriff's department and the fire department, that's how she died, with her little arms wrapped around the dogs.
The damage to this house is all that's left of the fire that took the child's life. Leela had autism and lived larger than life.
She was a very talented artist, and she could sing and bring tears to your eyes. She'll be 13 next week. April the 11th is her birthday, or would be her birthday.
As Layla's family grasps the fact she's gone, her mother, Cheryl, fights for her life.
She was one heck of a mama. She pushed her kids out of that house. She had Layla out, and she received almost 40% burns on her body.
Not only will the family have to rebuild their life without Layla, they have to rebuild their home.
And I guess there was a coffee pot plugged into an electrical outlet that shorted out. They've not been confirmed.
As this family and community grieves, they tell us they will fight for Cheryl's recovery and never forget their Lion King loving Leela.
To know her would have been to love her. And if I have one thing left in my life to do, I'm going to do good things for her. That gives tribute to her, because I'm not going to, if you're talking about her, I'm not going to cry. I'm going to celebrate her life.
Community members are collecting donations and supplies to help this family rebuild their life and rebuild their home. Memorial services for little Leela are still in the works.
Samantha, your heart just breaks for this family. I understand that they have something they want to do to honor Leela's life.
Yeah, a special request. Leela loved The Lion King, so the family is asking for help finding someone who can make them a statue of Simba from The Lion King with Leela's name and her birth date on it. That birthday, April 11th. So they're asking for anyone who can help them. There's also a fundraiser this weekend at the AutoZone. It's Saturday at 9 a.m. It's a car wash to help raise money for this family to rebuild. You can see they're going to have to start from scratch, so any little bit helps.